It may not take a lot of energy to flip a switch, but it takes a lot of energy to power our community. So where does that energy come from? Good question. All the energy that powers the world comes from two types of resources, renewable and non-renewable. Renewable energy is unlimited and comes from natural and environmentally friendly processes. But renewable energy alone cannot produce enough consistent energy to power our community. That's why we use non-renewable energy sources as well. They're dependable and do not rely on the weather, but they're less environmentally friendly and won't last forever. BPU, your community's utility company, uses a combination of both renewable and non-renewable energies to power everything that requires electricity. Your home, businesses, hospitals, traffic lights, and a whole lot more. But how are these energies converted into electricity and distributed to our community? Let's take a closer look at the clean coal process. At BPU's Nearman Power Plant, coal is brought into the plant on conveyor belts, then burned in a boiler, converting its chemical energy into thermal energy. This heat converts water into steam, which expands in pipes, creating pressure. The steam is released over the blades of a turbine, causing it to spin, converting the thermal energy into mechanical energy. The spinning turbine is connected to a generator, converting the mechanical energy into electrical energy. Finally, a transformer transmits the electrical energy through power lines and distributes it throughout our community. BPU uses a clean coal process, which filters the exhaust and recycles remaining ash to help protect our environment. This process, along with the energies BPU converts from water, wind, landfill gases, and natural gases, shows you all the work that goes into bringing you reliable, environmentally friendly power with just a flip of the switch.